and good morning. Hello, hello. Sadly, could not do Beat Saber this morning. Even though yesterday the headset worked fine. Everything was great. Thought I was in the clear. And then this morning, got over to my computer and it just, no matter how many times I plugged it in to different USB ports or whatever, just wasn't clicking. So we're back to Dishonored today, but that's okay because we're getting close to the end of this game. It's true. Mark Zuckerberg owes us all a lot of money. That's my opinion. That's okay though. I'll mess around with it. I'll see how I can make it work. But for today, we're just doing more murders. We're just getting right into the murders. Now, if I remember correctly, we're in a tight spot right now. Thank you, Ryan Zanura, for gifting a sub. Look at this mess. Things aren't so great for me right now.
Poison thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. With the mask in the river, left town.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind.
The criminal mind.
I hear they had to hide the Caldwell girlfriend the whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him in a cage and only let him out at night.
Criminal mind.
All right. Being a little sneakier this time. I'm not just running and gunning. Today, I'm being a more...
Attention, Dunwall
citizens. Clever...
With sad... The city watch
dude.
Must announce the
this guy
of the
kind of knows where I am, but not exactly.
May his spirit fade from
there
this
we
world
go. That's what I'm talking
no
about,
more.
Dude. Oh, you gonna come into this room? Yeah, come on into this room. No. Okay, that's fine. All right, let's do as many sneaky murders as I possibly can. Thank you, Capacitar, I would love to run and gun it. Don't worry, I think the plan is I'm gonna do that as soon as someone finds me. As soon as the first person notices me, that's it for me. All right, so this person will disappear if I hit them with a crossbow. Oh no! He did not disappear. He stayed very much alive. He stayed very much alive. Okay. Well, good to start strong. Oh no. Did I not reset the bike counter yesterday? Here, I'm gonna do it again. Everyone hold off for a second. I'm doing it over. I have to reset the command. Okay, here we go. And let's go! Now I've done zero. Alright, let's do it. Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Here, you take care of that guy for me for just a second. Oh my god, there are so many of you. And I have absolutely nothing to shoot with. This is gonna be very tough for me. Oh boy. Alright. Let's play around with crossbow bolts, maybe? Come on. I gotta get good at parrying. Why am I so bad at parrying in this game? These guys are all dead. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh no, they shot me out the window. Oh no, they shot me out the window. Oh, this is gonna be a problem.
Notably, the capital.
All right. Let's talk about this, guys. Hey.
I fervently hope
hey, guys. Guys, let's just talk about this for a second. All right. I know you're very upset with me. I can understand why. But stop it. Quit it. Quit it right now. Wow, this guy's good at getting up in my business. Here we go. Beautiful. That's what I love to see. Okay. Oh, this is going poorly. I gotta be honest. But at least I've got bullets now. Oh, thank goodness I've got 4 whole bullets. Come on, somebody else has to have bullets over here, right? Come on. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Yes. Oh, hi. Okay, alright. Yep, you just hang out right there for a second. You just do the old soft shoe while I collect a few more bullets so I can come attack this guy. Because this is going to be challenging. Alright, incendiary bolts. Did that work? Nope, it didn't work. Neither of those incendiary bolts are working. This was bad. This one was bad. Thank you, Pendragoner, and thank you, JMB. Alright, so there happened to be about, like, 30 dudes all in the same place. I don't love it. I gotta be honest with you. I could do without that. I could do without having 30 dudes all be just in the house. You know? I think it would be nicer for me.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand.
If I go this way, and then I head down.
The whole time they were working.
Now I got some cover for me. What if I do this?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. With sad hearts, the city
that was pretty good.
Must announce the death of
that was pretty effective.
Hiram Burrows.
And now I'm in the house. Ooh, I don't like being that close to those guys though. Alright.
There is evidence that
can I just hang behind the bar?
Held here against his will for some time. We can't determine what happened to him. I'll bet my commission he's in that building. If so, arrest him. But I don't want him harmed until I get to the bottom of all this.
Okay, alright. So there's a lot of...
Careful. The place may be booby-trapped.
A lot of stuff. Okay, so there's some...
Yes, sir.
I can go in through the riverside balcony. Alright, that's
like
good for me.
And a small board
I can do that.
Looks like Corvo ran amok before he left.
Turn this building inside out. And it goes without saying, this area is sealed.
Stilt walkers at all.
I'm gonna be smart. I'm just gonna do another save right now. That way I don't have to come back to this
vigilant.
Point. This is a good spot for me to be in.
Dangerous man in the Empire now, and he has nowhere else to go.
It's true.
Never thought he'd bother us again. I guess he holds a grudge.
You think I would not come and attack you guys after y'all... I don't... That just... You just seem kind of silly if that's what you think I would do. If you knew that I was Big Murder Boy and I would just let this slide, I don't get it, necessarily. Okay. We gotta find these two. Okay. Wow. Havelock, you absolute dinkus. Havelock, you absolute dinkus. Give me some bullets. I need bullets if I'm gonna make it through this whole dang day. This is a bad time for me. Alright, so I can go into the sewers, which is good from here. But let me see what happens if I do. Alright, where's this guy going? Hey, can you turn around for a half a second? Would you mind turning around for just a bit? Thank you! Great. Alright, who else we got around here? We got one dude up at the top.
Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
Safe's coming today. Time to be safe's coming. Alright. Dude up at the top. That's great. Some walkers outside.
Admiral Barley Havelock. Humbly accept the mantle before.
Wow. Havelock, you absolute terrible person. You used me and my tendencies for murder. How dare you use my tendencies for murder against me? Oh. Incapacitate every guard on the premises myself. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Don't worry, I wanna do that. We're gonna incapacitate every single enemy. That sounds like a fun time for old me. For old me. Let's do it, shall we? Alright, so we got some dudes up here. It's okay, this guy's gonna turn around in just a second, then I'll blink behind him. And, oh, we got friends. Oh, we got a little friend. That's gonna make things more difficult, I gotta be honest. Having a friend around here?
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Oh, you're coming this way? You're coming to say hello to me? Hi. Oh, come on. Come on now. Can I get them both? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, right now I'm not even killing these people for fun right now. I'm just collecting bullets. This is just a bullet collection thing. Wow. Dang. Wow. Poor Emily. Sorry, Emily. Things broke bad for you, didn't they? Alright. Let us incapacitate all of these guards. Like so. Great. Just go ahead and save again. Just go ahead and save again. You know what? No, I'm gonna be smarter. I'm gonna oversave my first one. Wait, yes, that's the one I wanna do. Beautiful. Alright, okay, so. How many more people we got? Got a couple on the ground over here. We got these big boys. Which is not so great. But, I think I can get over here. Ooh, that was not what I meant to do. But now that I'm out here, you know what? Why not? It's true. Well-spoken rambler. It's my favorite thing to do. To get people to turn around just so I can blink at them. No, I don't think so. I don't think so. I think you guys are confused. I think that, actually no one's here. Okay. Are there any more, there's a rune over there. That's kind of nice. Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now? Even you guys are here to kill me now? What the heck? What the absolute heck? Alright. Where are you? You didn't see anything. You did see everything! You saw everything! I thought you didn't see anything! Oh, come on! Oh, absolutely shut it. Oh, terrible news. Thank you, Miss Kickler. Oh my god, this is bad. Thank you, Web Spinner 2009. But hey, look, this is why I saved. Clever lad. I'm a clever lad. Okay. Congratulations. Alright, let's do this one a little bit better, shall we? Let's be a little bit smarter about this one. I'm gonna do this first, which is what I was trying to do with the first part, and it wouldn't let me. Does that have a thing on it? Or do I have to do this? Bingo. Alright, we're good. That's what I'm talking about. Good, 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 good. Thank you, Kaplan Steven. Okay. Alright, is this the balcony that they were talking about, or is it from that side? Do I have to get over there? Maybe they're not even over here. It's very possible. Alright. Oh yeah, Piero's over there. I got it. What if I just do this? Just from up high. Ah, dang it. Too far away. Ah, dang it, too far away. Alright, that's fine, I guess. It doesn't even matter if I get all the way up here. I think this was just a silly thing that I was doing. I guess this is not where I should be. Turns out this is not where I should be. Alright, here we go. What about if I do a devouring swarm from here? From here? That's one way to do it, isn't it? Bingo. Everyone come fight all of the rats I'm gonna put down here for you. No one saw me. That guy almost saw me. They're all on edge now. I forget that I have bend time. I really should be using that more often. Thank you, Brad Carlisle. Oh, dang it, you saw me. Let's do it. Oh, dang it. Okay. All right, here we go. Let's get down here really quickly. I'm gonna do this first, just to give y'all a little something to handle before. There we go. All right. Good. And now it's bullet time. Ah, terrible news. Oh, terrible news. Oh, very bad news. Ah, okay. Okay, alright. Okay, we're gonna be smarter about this. Now that I know that I can't go from over, going over there is a waste for me. So I'm just gonna go up here. Wait, can I not get up on top of here? Ah, dang it. That's unfortunate for me. I was really hoping for that. Alright, I'll be quiet. Oops! Maybe I won't be that quiet. Hi! Hey, how's it going? Oh, that was bad. Congratulations. A very bad play on my part. All right, let's be a little smarter about this, shall we? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. It's not so bad. We're coming back through here. Maybe it's better for me to... Let me think. Can't leave from these exits. Let me just go back up and see what I can do. I think there's another exit for me up here that I could be using. Yeah. Yeah, this is the better way to do it, isn't it? Infinitely better. Oh, dang. Dang it. You joshing me right now? You doing a joke to me? Alright, so there's one right down there. They said it's booby-trapped, so we'll see what I can do. Ooh! I need Emily's tower key. Alright, but if I go down this way, I should be in good position. Alright. Oh wow, they're best friends now.
Just a nest of worms.
Pointless to hold
to ruin. And even the great pyramid's days are numbered.
What's up, guys?
Yes.
Hey, how you been living?
Bravo. Good to see that you still.
Thank you, Vampire Pumpkins, for subscribing.
The city would not be the same if you were us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
That's the one I want!
We will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range.
It's pretty good.
Striking down our foes while ignoring.
That's pretty great.
I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting.
I already gave it. I found it. Don't worry.
Killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there.
It sure was.
You may not
have. Here you go, my man. Also, I want you to give me. But before I do, can you upgrade some stuff for me? But before I do, you mind upgrading for me? You mind doing a little upgrading for me? Let's definitely get armor. Seeing how I have been treating myself, let's go ahead and do that. Explosive shot? Yeah, please. Yeah, I will do that. I mean, I don't even need to have pistol reload, because I can have like 20 of them in my pistol at any time. There we go, that's fine. Combat sleep dart? Oh, it's immediate, even in combat. That's great. Yeah, why not? I don't really care about this one, to be perfectly honest, but I'll get it. It's pretty nice, I guess. It's pretty nice, I guess. Alright, now I'll tell you. Here, look. I was just joking. Here are the blueprints.
Astonishing.
Astonishing!
The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical
signal. Yes, I already know this. You literally just said this.
Enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
You both what said the exact opinion? Same sentence. You know that? You're aware of that, right? Burn them up, baby!
I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready.
Oh! Good stuff.
All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale.
Yeah, absolutely. I'll do the honors.
Will you do the honors?
I would absolutely love to do that.
Charged. No one will dare come near me.
Beautiful. Beautiful. I already read this, or I already heard this.
Cursed dreams were accurate. Conspiracy. Just a nest of worms.
It's upstairs. Right? I love how in the High Chaos version, all of their audio things become so much more intense. Bingo! Let's get it going. Light him up, my man.
Amazing, simply amazing. Destruction on a grand scale. Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
Wow. Wow, that's some real WMD talk right there, my man. You know that, right? I mean, I know that too. I was the one who said you should do it, but like, you should know that I'm cool with lots of murder on a heavy scale. You know that, right? Ah, yes. Look at all the ashes. I just wanted to come see what was up with Callista. Damn. Emily's tower key. That's the one that I wanted. Okay, I gotta get up there again. Beautiful. Great. And now I can just do this. Run over here. Look at my sweet jumps. My big hops. Yes. Yes. Yes, loot! My favorite thing. Give me the loot, please. Wait, why? Oh, I've just got full health and spiritual remedies. Okay, there we go.
Uncle Curnow, I hope you find this. I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress.
Yeah, sucks.
She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her.
Damn, that sucks. Phew! All right. Let's do it. Hey, you guys coming with me? Or are you just too excited about all the murder you just did? I told you, murdering's great.
You will want to take revenge on those who wronged you. I do not know where they went, but it was by water. Old Samuel would know.
Old Samuel would know.
We once discussed a system of signals to be used in Emily's tower for communication.
Yeah, I already did it. Don't worry. Okay, whatever. I was just making sure you didn't have anything cool for me. There's nothing else here, right? Yeah, seems like we're fine. Can I climb up to the top of that tower? Is that possible? Is that something I can do? Is that worthwhile? Should I just kind of goof around for a second? See if I can get to the top of this tower? Thank you, WebSpinner 2099. Look, Emily knows. Emily was raised by me, the murder master. So of course Emily would have a whole bunch of grenades and bullets in her tower. Just makes sense. She's taken after old Corvo. Loves the murder. Absolutely a fiend for the murder.
Thought I'd find you here. Never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer.
Oh, damn. Oh, man. Let's do it. I'm ready to go.
Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse.
His new lighthouse.
Be something to see.
Let's do it. I'm ready. Yeah, that was pretty good, all things considered. I was never detected. Look at me. Look at me. All it took was a good 5 or 6 runs to be able to do it as a ghost. How fantastic.
Whew. Island is a bloody mess. Looks like they fought, maybe over Emily, just after they landed.
Wow.
I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in
Admiral
the lighthouse
Havelock.
Somewhere.
I can't wait to do a
Hamilton's
murder on this
lost
dude.
The first round, he's probably dug in someplace. It's best to drink himself to death.
Pendleton.
It's Martin's got the lighthouse under
gonna
siege.
Kill you as well.
They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward.
Yeah.
And you, Corvo, the things you've done.
Yes.
You could be the
worst. That's so sweet of you to say, Sam. I didn't notice that you've been watching. You.
Now get off my boat.
Okay, bye.
I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo.
This dude's straightforward as heck. I think you suck. Personally, Corvo, I think you've done too many murders. Call me a wild one. I'll say the controversial things. I personally don't believe you should have killed 100-something people. That's just my own opinion. Okay. All right. So let's go take care of this guy first. Because this dude's a dangerous thing for me. Oh, nope. Sometimes you just fall right down when you try to blink up to a thing. Oopsie daisy. All right, so there's some big lights. Big lights all over the place, huh? Wow, I'm just having a bad time of... Just having a bad time of blinking. My blinks, they're real bad. Hey, what are you doing over here? Quit that. Quit that. Stop being over here. I'll take your bullet. Okay. Let's see. Let's do this better this time. All right, up here. And now we're gonna get over here. Can I not make it up to this? Man, that is unfortunate. I gotta be honest with you. I was really banking on being able to get right up onto that thing. I guess I could try to do this. I could try to get onto that platform as soon as it turns around. Yeah, I think that's gotta be the only way up. Come on. Come on. All right, come on. Let's make this jump. Let's make this jump. Yes! Woo! Okay, we're good. Oh, that was a tough one. Scoop. Don't mind me. All right, so we got some folks over there. Remembering to save, scum. Let's talk about who we got down there. Okay, got a big old light right on that zone. That's gonna be bad for me. Guess I could go this way, maybe. I don't know if I can make that. I don't know if I can make that jump. That jump seems a little far. Should I try it, chat? Should I try to make this jump? Or should I just go into the water and then go up slowly? I'm just gonna try to go for it. Ooh! That's one way across. That's certainly one way across. This kind of puts me in a bad position because of this dude over here. But that's okay. He still didn't notice me. Man, being able to turn people to ash, just nothing better. Nothing better in the whole world. Okay. Whew, alright. Okay, he's going up to look. Oh, where are you going to look, my friend? Go. Good. Good, that was good. That was real good. Once again, just gonna do a little save scum right here. That's fine. It's all good. Everything's great. All right, who we got up here? Where'd you go? Ah, you're gonna be the trouble one, aren't ya? If I can somehow manage to get that dude first, that'll make my life infinitely easier. Ah, yes, okay, perfect. Perfect timing, my friend. Perfect timing. Absolutely love it. Okay, good. As long as you're fast, no one can see you. As long as you're fast, no one can see you. That's the rule. Alright, now this is going to be a little bit challenging. Getting in through here. Let me just get a little... I could blow it up, maybe. Or I could go around. Thank you, Kelpiddle. Alright, we can do... I can just go up? Does that work? Oh, I could go in this way. This seems fun. Yeah. This seems great. Don't mind if I do. Absolutely. Is there no one else around here? That's what I love to see. Only one dude in this room. Gonna turn this into a murder machine. Okay, good. It's true. It's true, Web Spinner 2099. Alright, let's think.
Nice.
So I could come over this way too. You know, why don't I? Why don't I just go ahead and turn all of these things against everyone? I think that's fun. I think that's a little treat for me. Ooh, I need a control room key. I didn't see any keys around here. This is making things unfortunate. Alright, I need to get someone else's key. Alright, well, let's just go back down. And I'll go through the normal way for now. There we go. Everything's fine. Oh, there's a new person here. How nice.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Yeah.
Yes, I do think he will get his own squad. Yes, friend of mine. Sometimes when you kill people in the middle of a conversation, you have to continue the conversation or else the person will get suspicious. It's a classic murder move. Yes, I do believe I shall get myself a promotion. Alright. We're in it now. We're in it now. Ah, dang it. Ah, oh, dang it. Ah, okay, well, I guess I could just do this. Y'all obviously did not do some research on how good I am at moving around.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave. You weren't supposed to get shit.
You're so strong.
Stupid blue.
Dang, Martin.
You couldn't hit me if I was...
Nasty piece of business over there, Martin. Looks like you're taking after old Corvo after all. No, you didn't see me! Well, dang it. Let's go! What? How did that not hit? Finally, okay, good. Alright, high intensity. Let's get murdering. Let's get murdering. Alright, who's coming to get me? Is no one coming to get me right now? I mean, I'm happy about that. Was it just the two of you? Ha! Perfect! Oh, fantastic! Oh, that's absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. There's a lot of elixirs around here, which is nice. What happens if I do this? If I just come out into the middle of the yard and do a murder? Oh, everyone noticed, it seems. Let's absolutely frickin' tango. Quit it. Bullet time, baby. And by bullet time, I mean me shooting bullets at everyone. Stop it. Quit it. Everybody quit it. Come on, hit me.
Whew.
Oh, dang it. Stop throwing grenades at me. Quit that. Whoa, hey, who's there? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, hi, what's up? Hey, I thought I finished most of you, but apparently not. Wow, thank God I have a bunch of health elixirs, huh? Everyone stop it with the bullets. The bullets are my thing. That's my style, please. Stop it with the bullets. I want more bullets, though. Everyone give your bullets to me, please. Dang, you guys are good at moving. Why? Quit it. Give me your guns. I need more bullets. Oh my god, there's so many of you. Oh my god, there's so many of you. Technically, high-intensity biking is over, but I've still been biking so fast. Okay, come on. Oh my god, there's just... it's just endless. It's endless. Oh my god. Okay, let's do this. Let's be smart about this. That worked out really well. Oh. Okay, good. I'm using the bottleneck feature of this. Sometimes, if you bottleneck them, makes it easier for you. Did I do it? Did I kill everyone? Okay, not quite. Almost. Yeah, come over here. Come say hello to me. Yeah, come over. No, come over here. I'm gonna be in here. Yeah, come closer. Come closer. Oh, Jesus. There's another dude behind me. Okay. Okay. Now did I do it? Did I do it now? No, I didn't. Quit it. That was fun. All right. Okay. Let's go back to sneaking now. Thank you, Chocolate Dave. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, I killed so many people. Wow. I had to use up like all of my health elixirs. That was unpleasant, I gotta be honest. That was not great for me. But at least there's like no one here anymore, you know? Thank God for that at least. Ugh. Wait a second. I could put something in here. I could turn on a gatehouse wall of light. But I don't really want to. I've decided against it. Now that I've said it out loud, I don't really want it. I'll tell you what, this is certainly not the most effective route, but it is a very fun one. All right, so Martin's over there. Let's go take care of Martin first, shall we? Right? Because it says I should enter the gatehouse. I could eliminate them. I'm gonna eliminate them, obviously. Obviously, I'm going to eliminate them. Oh, wait a second. I could get more powers. Still don't have enough runes for that. I could just do this. All enemies turn to ash as they die? Yeah, please. I mean, it's not super useful to me right now, but like, why wouldn't I? I could swing my sword slightly faster. Just keep my main charms. I'll keep the ones that I've got. I like them, personally. All right. Okay. Hey, Martin. Peekaboo. See ya. Thanks for the bullets. Whew. All right. lots of murders. Still so many murders to go. You know? Just a lot of murders left. I love how Martin heard me in the courtyard and was like, I'm just gonna sit up here. I'm gonna just sit up here and have a little think. Personally. Ski ba boo ba. Scoop ba boo ba da. I'm just coming in to say hello. I want that. Oh. Wow, unintentionally. Just did a good job of hiding. That's pretty good. Y'all didn't hear that? Whatever. I don't mind. Other people didn't notice? Again, just fantastic. Just absolutely fantastic.
Someone get over here.
Oh yeah? Stop it. You, shut your mouth. No more of this. Y'all gonna make me angry. Y'all fixin' to make me angry. Let's do a high-intensity biking. Alright, we're here. I'm ready. Thank you, WebSpinner2099. I don't know if I played Dishonored 2. I haven't ever played that game, so it would be completely new to me. I'm tempted to, that's for sure. But again, I think what I'm probably gonna do, I guess it's still only mid-January right now. Whoops! Didn't mean to do that. I meant to cancel that blink. Can I get up? Oh, I can get up that way. Nope. Not quite like that, though. Doesn't seem like that was the route I should have been taking. Come on. There we go. That's so what I'm talking about. All I know is that I'm definitely gonna play Horizon. I keep wanting to call it Horizon 1 Dawn, but that's not what the term. That's not the name of the game. It's Horizon Forbidden West. But I'm definitely gonna play that game on stream. I've already accepted that fact. Congratulations. Phew. All right, I'm ready. Special delivery for Lord Pendleton.
Bless my brothers.
Hello. Special delivery. All right. What's great about this is that I can play this game. The fun part about this is that it's like, I'm basically playing this game entirely blind. Corvo hasn't noticed, like, Corvo doesn't know what the plot of this game is right now. Corvo's just been killing so fast and so much that Corvo hasn't been listening to any of the conversations. He's not even sure why he's doing this. He's just like, oh, you know what? I read a little note somewhere that said maybe I should kill Lord Pendleton. So I'm gonna do it, I guess. So I guess that's what's gonna happen. Alright. Alright, we're going under. Yes, please. Thank you very much. A zippity zap, a zoopity zoop. I gotta get the guys out of there. Oh, how fantastic for me. Oh yeah. Hey, what's up? Do you wanna come say hello to me? Hey, look at me. Come on over. Not like that. I'm burning a high-intensity biking just so I can get these guys to come over to me, because I think it'd be funny. Zoop. And zap. That worked out great. Perfect. Perfect. Oh my god. It's a lot of high-intensity biking today. I mean, I know I did that one to myself. I recognize that fact. Ooh, I could just climb? Is that what I can do? I could go up the fast way, or I could go up this way, which I think is more fun. So we're gonna go up this way. But first I'm gonna save. First I'm gonna save my game. Okay. Good. Whoa, I slid too far. Didn't think I was gonna slide that far. That's okay though. Oh, congratulations. Thank you, Zeke Black, for subscribing. Oh my god. Okay. Whew. Alright. I'm so close to beating this game, right? This is the final level. I'm right about that, right? So I think what we're probably gonna end up doing is finishing this on stream right now. No matter how long it takes. It's a Friday. I can do that. Come on. Why won't it let me blink up there? Am I not able to do this? No, I must be able to do this. I'm Corvo. I must be able to do this. Something around here? Something on this side? Oh, that's fair. Webspinner 2099. Thank you, Ray 1720, for subscribing. Okay. Why can't I blink up there? Hey, why can't I blink up there? Ah, you know what? All right, whatever. I'm doing this 80s action hero style. I'm just taking the dang elevator right up to it. We're doing it. The elevator zone is a boundary. Yeah, that makes sense. Once I saw that it gave me an option to stay there, I was like, oh, this is just getting me to a new loaded level. All right. Let's do it. Let's have a little fight. Go to sleep. You go to sleep too. Okay, now go to sleep forever. You also. I did not need to do that. I could have just run up to him. But sometimes it's more fun. Wow. Hiram Burrows. What an absolute dinkus this guy was. You already got commissioned this? You must have commissioned this like 4 or 5 years ago. If you got a full ass bronze statue of yourself, like, you can't. You were planning this for a while, I think. Okay. Hey, where are you? Havelock. I'm picking up all the bullets in your house. Hope you didn't care for these bullets. Was this Emily's bed? Thank you, Webspinner. They are indeed sleeping with the fishes. Okay. Great. Anything cool back here? No. Not interested. Alright. Yes. Play me a song.
I've done such things. Cowardly things, and I'm ashamed of. How could anyone ever forgive us?
Thank you, well-spoken Rambler.
Even if things are better?
Oh yeah, I guess that's fair. Yeah, I guess if they... What he had to do was, as soon as he killed... What happened with Hiram Burrows is that he killed the Empress, and then he spent the entire next day in a plaster cast of his whole body. And then the day after, they started mass-producing bronze statues. But the second day was real rough, because he was just like... Does this pose look... cool? It's me in a plaster cast for 16 hours. That's how it worked. Oh, dang, you tried to do murder? I'm coming for you! I'm coming for you!
Short life, empresses are pieces on the board, and an empress can sometimes die. Everything has come to
see you later, pal. And that's how you do it, Emily. That's how you do it.
You're my hero.
Yep,
the
I know.
Are all dead, aren't they?
Yep.
That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be empress.
Yeah. Rule with an iron fist. Ah. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Ah, the end. Show me the ending.
What will history
tell us? Stuff is bad. Stuff's bad.
That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo.
That's me. I'm the one who made the corpses. I'm the guy who did all the corpse making.
No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses.
Wow. Dang. Thank you, Lizzie Who. Thank you, Webspinner 2099. Yeah, this is fun. It'll be interesting to go into Dishonored 2 after playing this one so brutally. Oh, Sam! Rip to a real one! Ah.
But whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
That's me, I'm dead! I forgot about this song. I forgot about this song. Whew. Let's do a high-intensity biking while this happens. I won't turn off the music, because I want a high-intensity bike to this music. So just imagine that I've got flames around me. 3, 2, 1, let's go! High-intensity! Okay. Going. 10 seconds. Incredible. Thank you, Webspinner. I'll probably play as Emily if I play Dishonored 2. It just makes sense. Okay. Okay. 20 seconds left. Oh, I'm pushing hard. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, oh, congratulations. Oh. Whew. Oh man. Folks. This was fun. Honestly, it's nice to be able to use this stream as a way to play a game in a way that I would absolutely never do otherwise. I don't think I would have come back to Dishonored and done a high chaos run had it not been for this stream. So, this was fun. Oh my god! How did I not know that Lena Headey was in this? Carrie Fisher? What the hell? I totally forgot how many huge names they put in this. Freaking Chloe Grace Moretz was in this? It's ridiculous. Honestly, I gotta be serious. Oh, Blind Light. That's cool. I prefer games where they use just the voices instead of their full faces, like what they did with, Horizon Zero Dawn. I mean, that being said, it was very cool, to see. Who was it? Why am I blanking on his name? I keep wanting to say. Well, they've got I always blank on the person in the Matrix who's gonna be in Horizon West. Carrion Moss, thank you, Karen. This is always how it goes, I say, who's that person in that one movie? And Karen will be like, it's Carrion Moss. And I'll be like, oh, thank you, Karen. Thank you, Karen. Anyway, very excited to see her in a video game, though. That'll be fun. I don't know if I'll be playing any DLC. Probably not for this one. Whew, folks. This was fun. I'm gonna go now. Gotta go start work. But I'll see you on Monday. Now think about... Oh yes, I do have a nice iridescent water bottle. It's very fun. It's a good one. I will be going to, I don't know, I think there's a game that I've been wanting to try out next week. It just came out. It's by the same people who made Guacamelee, I think, right? It's called Nobody Saves the World, and I wanted to give it a shot. We'll see if I continue playing through it, but I've heard great things about it. Anyway, I'll see you all on Monday. Enjoy your weekend, and a goodbye.